in the first word, then again, smushing the other for our sugar base. Butter. Egg. Sugar. And vanilla. Start adding our dry ingredients. Supposed to add half of it. Our dry ingredients consisted of flour, sugar, and baking soda. Now we add our sour cream. After the sour cream is added in, we will add the remaining amount of the dry ingredients. Then we have to refrigerate it for approximately 4 to 6 hours before we can roll them and cut them. Cookies are going in the oven for 9 to 11 minutes.